Hello everybody, Skylar here and welcome back to ESO. Today we are, as you can tell, outside of the city, and we're doing a quest. We are doing Delaying the Daggers, which is a pact quest. That guy's running on a horse. Let me summon my friend. Is that an evil person? No, those are packs. Oh, pardon me. Where the hell did that come from? Where the hell did it come from in the first place? Oh my goodness. It is lagging like a bitch. Probably because it's loading in the backwaters over here. Holy shit, it's lagging like hell. Yeesh.
Hail.
Come on now, game. Don't be a fucking dick. Alright. Hold on. I can't believe I have to do this. Viewing distance. Can return to 10 then. Since that's the case. Ah, the ballista. Man, it's lagging like hell over here. Why is that the case? It wasn't lagging the last few times, so why is this all so different now? Huh? Burn that. Bitch! Get the fuck down. That ain't half bad, actually. I could sell that for quite a lot. Burn this trebuchet. Pack soldier, and then covenant infantry. Good work, soldier. Burn the ballista. We don't need this crap on our territory. Sit down. Fuck. I did not mean to summon him in. What the fuck? Yes. Drain him. No. I need to at least burn some ladders. I want to at least burn some ladders. There we go. Let's head on. Oh, fuck. Who are you? Oh. You're just a person. You're a packed soldier. And here's the last trebuchet. There we go. Talk to Hogan. Alright, he's back up here. There we go, it's working fine now.
Hello.
It's not being a complete and total bitch, I should say. And who doesn't care about the freaking... what was it? The new policies that YouTube is coming through with. And saying that they shouldn't curse. People can curse! It's not that bad! All it is are just words.
I heard the horns. I saw the flames. Are you done?
I burned down their siege gear as you were Christian.
The damn skeevers tricked us, though. This was only a feint.
Oh?
They scaled the cliffs like damn mountain goats. Takes guts. I'll give them that.
Where do you want me?
Get to the tombs. Tanvol's in there, performing his ritual. He has no idea what happened. Guard him until he's done.
I'll protect him. Trying to do the voice. It's been so fucking long, dude. So fucking long since I've had to been ever as able since I've been able to. Ooh, I could take these without being considered stealing. Sweet. What the fuck is going on? Oh, it's that stuff. All right. So these are jerkins. That's a great sword. That's a sword. That's a sword, and that's also a sword. That's a giant fucking sword. I'm gonna take all of you. I'm gonna take that battle axe and then that sword. Is there anything in here that I can take? See an empty sack. Eh. Nope, nothing. Alright, Eden. Whoa, shit. Oh, hello! Dragon orders. Eden. Hop. Actually, hold on. Let's take a good look at what we actually managed to acquire from that. Let's take a good long look. So apparently all these do much better stuff. And apparently this is an iron sword that does not look like a regular, or an iron greatsword that does not look like a regular sword. So I'm gonna keep this. But first, I wanna lock it. Because that looks pretty fucking sick right there. And then you got all of those. Homespun epaulets, fuck yes. Jerkin, no. No. 2. 118. Whoops. Shit! No! That's Ashlander's girdle. Give me that back. Damn it. I want the armor to be the highest, that I want to be able to see the highest of the armors. There it is. There it is. Okay, good. Okay, so I've got pretty much just heavy armor on for the most part, except for the legs and the shoulders. Those are the that's medium and light. I like how they've added in a medium and light aspect in the armors now. Holy shit, what's with that lag spike? Yes. Got some mini. Feck! That was an accidental mouse movement. I did not mean for that to happen. Get me into the House Enderow crypt. Burial crypt of the noble Enderow family. One of the great houses, the dark. Ah. Fuck you, Game Lordin. I was reading that. Ah, damn it, man. I was reading that, and then they just decided to fuck me by doing so. Who are you? You're a level 3 warrior by the looks of it. I'm Covenant Assassin! Fapiske! Restoration Staff? I'm not even using a Restoration Staff. I'm using a fucking Sorcerer's Staff, man. Now what kind of load of shit is that, eh? Why does that look like gold on the ground? Well, because it is. Why do I? I don't see my minion. There you are, you bitch. I know you fucking are. Pop 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 pop.
No.
Ooh, I can search him. I don't think I I got a maple life staff. Huh. My R is still going. I'd rather that be the case.
Hefrif!
Hef!
More coming! Keep them away from father!
Longer rooted. Ow. Daedric summoning has been increased.
Light it! Move now! Heed my call! Volrath, I summon you! Destroy the Covenant army! You there! I will cloak you in shadow. Enter the portal and witness our victory!
I'm a ninja. I'm going in stealthily.
Yes, I still have a cough, but it's minor. Nothing but cough drops won't fix. So long as I take my last pill, I won't have to worry about it anymore. Okay.
Destroy that thing. Hack it apart.
I don't see it.
Ancestors, preserve us.
I can easily swim. Argonians are meant for swimming. We have fish breaths. Or lungs. We can breathe underwater. Without any worries. Fuck! Ooh, there's a sky shard somewhere. Ah, fuck! Who decides to attack me, huh? Fuck you! Ah! Zap! Breathe! 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 Bitch! Ah! Ah! I can't even see them! And he's winning! There it is! And yes, this is an add-on, actually. This allows me to find anything that has, this allows me to find all the sky shards. Or, at least, some of the sky shards. Because I can't find all of them using this place. I mean, the hell. That would be cheating. And besides, how else are you supposed to find all the sky shards when there's literally zero to no chance that you will actually find them all? Plus, it's just an add-on. I'm endorsing it, so... Thank you to, I think it was Aegean Matrix who created it? I don't know. I need to take a look at the name.
They're back! I could take more jackets! And some more swords!
Aww, fuck! Looks like I'm gonna need to redo. I'm gonna have to sell some shit. Back the fuck up. There's people inside that castle-like thing. That is a castle, right? Or is that a cathedral? I can't tell. I don't know. Up, 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 up. Tanval! Oh my fuck. I'm gonna let it load. Cause I can't see for shit. I see black characters. Load up, load up, load up, you fucking disgraceman. There you go.
You've brought credit to your house. This
you
is
have
great
brought credit house. To your house. This is a great thing. House Indoril will always speak well of your actions here today.
We've won the day?
Our victory is complete. Even now the Covenant retreats. You gave me enough time to summon Bulrath.
Fuck!
As Grand Master of House Indoril, I honor you.
Maple Eye staff is almost out.
Shit.
Alright, let's get rid of something. Let's get rid of this one. And we can break the rest down later on.
You have brought credit. Our victory is
fuck! I clicked the wrong button.
Our victory
complete
is
quest.
Complete. Even now the Covenant retreats.
What needs to be done?
I'm not exactly sure. I made use of ancient rites and secret lore to wrench him from his... You'll find Garin west of the city, on the slopes of Ash Mountain. I sent a detachment of soldiers with him to ensure his safety.
I'll report again.
You're soldier. You're a credit to the Pact. Bulrath is one of two ancient magical juggernauts, the Brothers of Strife. Their story is too long to tell now. It is enough that Bulrath is a powerful weapon at our command.
If that's the case, nobody needs to be controlling him. If it's something that people can barely control nowadays, it's something that we cannot use. We could have just overpowered them with our own siege weapons. I mean, hell, you could have just fired arrows at them. But then again, this is also Bethesda. They don't actually think things through. For example, those season passes that don't actually work as season passes? No. I mean, the season passes were season passes for the Elder Scrolls, but why not Fallout? And yes, I know I'm gonna get hate for this, but I could care less. That's the truth, and that will always be the truth. Okay, hold on. This is starting to get a little stupid. It's starting to lag because I'm inside of a fucking... Okay. Put it up to 24. That way it actually has a chance at doing things. Now I just need to look for the fucking working district. I think that's over here, actually. I think the working district is over here. Is it? I don't know. Seems like it. It is, but it's not. This isn't the area that I'm looking for. I think this is a potion shop. No, this is an alchemy station. Ah! The hell? Stop being a dick, damn it. Load everything. So that's wood. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. I just need to make it. Ah, fuck. So pissed off, man. I'm still getting pissed off. I'm so fucking getting pissed. Load, damn it. Load. I think everything's loaded in, except for the people by the looks of it. Why are you not- oh, that's right. No. Want deconstruction. Fuck! Fucking hell, man. This is some bullshit. Seriously? Are the people not gonna load in either? Fucking hell! Alright. There we go. I'm gonna sell some stuff. I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna sell the stupidest thing over here, and that's the maple bow for now. I wanna get rid of the. I don't need that anymore. I need to keep this because this is pretty useful. I don't need that iron sword of shock. It's 5 gold, I'll take it. And then there's an iron battle axe here. Just 282, I don't need that. And I can come over here to the... I need to keep the ash stuff because that's a set item by looks of things. I don't need this. Don't need that. Don't need the homespun. Need to keep those because those were accidentally replaced. I can get rid of all of those. I need to keep these. I can go over here. I've got 3 crown experience scrolls out of nowhere. Got a honing stone, iron ingots. I think that's good for now, actually. I think I can deconstruct now. Can I? I hope I can. Yes. Gonna keep it. Let's go with an improvement. I don't have anything by the looks of things. I need 10 in order to have that. Ah, fuck. I need flunt. Yo, person. Store, blacksmith. Can I get me some flint? Thank you. What is this? Oh, I need to be level 10 for that? Ah, fuck, man. Dunmer, Redguard, Imperial for Nickel, Khajiit for Moonstone, Moldit. Okay, then. And that die can do this. Unidentified heavy armor as well as a metal weapon. For 9 gold coin. Give me the blacksmithing station. There we go. We've got that. For me, I want to make a dagger. One that'll be able to actually use in my travels. Let's do that. Let's craft the iron dagger. Shit. If this attempt Yes, go ahead. Fuck! It broke. Oh well. I can easily make another one. There we go. I've got 3. Give me a blacksmithing station. Creation. I've got 9, so I might want to be careful. There we go. Craft. Craft. Let's take a look at the apparel. This requires 7511. Eesh. Fuck it. I'll go ahead and get rid of that. What is this? 235 for the waist. I cannot technically. Ooh, I got an apprentice deconstructor. Hell yeah. I've got pitch. Well, I used to have pitch. But oh well. So this is stealing, and that's a helm? How is this a helm? Okay, I guess it's considered to be a helm. Just gonna go ahead and break that down. I got some more flint. I've also got another iron ingot from that. I just dropped my phone. Okay, I put it on my bed. I can... Oh, hey! I got 5 from that! That's not bad! There's a helm. That looks a little cute. But but I'm gonna need to do a lot more than that. I need more iron. Look at that maul. It's a fucking big maul. That must be the dragon toad right there that we saw the other day. What the fuck is that noise? Or whatever the fuck. What the fuck? Oh, it's a 271. That armor looks sick, dude. Ah! Stop lagging, game. Alright, so I'm required to head out of the city. Got it. I can do that. Hop 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 hop. And there's my staff. I need to recharge it someday. Alright, hold on. Okay, so let's take a good long look at our weapons. We've got Bone Splitter, Earth Turner, General Vets, Great Sword. We've also got the Imperial Pyro Staff, and I've got my two daggers, which I will eventually refine into something that's better. 296, one right here. 299, that is a nut right there. We've got Sentinel's Lash and Sane's Boot Knife. Also got some apparel stuff here. I'm gonna wear nothing but... That's still heavy armor. What on earth? It's 40... Okay. This does the same amount, but it's a small amount of health. Or armor. Let's unequip that, keeping that on, and I'm gonna keep these on. So I've got nothing beside, I've got only light and medium besides the leggings. Wait, is that, did that say medium? Yeah. So I've got only light and medium on. Might as well just add this in for the extra protection. It also seems someone died here. Ah! Would you stop it, damn it? Oh. Apparently there's something going on in my collections? No? Okay. What is new? Oh! These! Okay. I also got some strange stuff here. I don't even know if I can actually do that, but okay. I don't know if I actually have enough. I'm only level 9, or I'm halfway to level 10, technically. Oh yeah, and we also talked. My friend Crystal apparently will not be joining us until level 50. I don't know why, but I guess she just wants us to, like, speed level to 160 from what she told me. Eh, whatever. I'll go at my own pace. It's gonna take me like a few months just to do that. So it's pretty much just useless to me. Let me get my guar. I'm gonna need to sprint past everything. This way. Oh my goodness. There's a shit ton of stuff happening over here. If I can... Stop lagging, game! You have no reason to be lagging right now. You're not, fuck it, fine. Load. Load in your shits. Nope, fuck you. Leave me the fuck alone, you bitches! Right now, I could care less about who you're pissed off at. Go be pissed off at somebody else. Sinny. Ow. Can't seem to hit shit. fuck off. Fuck off. You fucks need to get the fuck away from me and fight people of your own accord. That's a chest. Fravaskis. Aha! Got a staff out of that. Oh. Ah, no, 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 no! Ooh, that hurts. But I fucking did it. Ooh, iron. I hope there's more than just iron ore. I'm pretty sure there should just be more than just iron ore, you know. Oh shit! There's a lot of iron ore in this one area. I will say that much. Owie! That hurt. That burned. Ooh, Brothers of Strife. I got a lore book. Haha. And I'm not seeing a crystal around, or a soul shard. Whatever the fuck those things are called. I'm in the Quamed area now. Whoever the fuck that. Okay, that's a level 11. I'm not gonna tamper with that person. Hell, I don't even think I can tamper with the person in the beginning. Oh my fucking god, stop lagging. You weren't lagging at all on the other episodes. Why are you lagging now? Oh my. There's a lore book down there. I see that lore book, but I can't get to it this way. I have to go around. Fuck! Ah! Stop lagging, bitch. You have no reason to lag. Damn it. And I know you shouldn't be lagging because my fucking thing is turned on. So I know my computer isn't gonna be heating up too much. So you need to quit being a fucking pussy and just start working correctly, you damn computer. Or, well, it's not really a computer, it's more or less a laptop. I've been doing all of this on laptop. Because I prefer a laptop. But I will... shit. Nope, fuck you. Nope, fuck you. Who are you?
The hearts of the...
Look at the devastation. In the face of all this, they still argue. Can't believe it either, can you? Who's arguing? What are you talking about?
The Dunmer and the Argonians. Well... mainly the Dunmer. A volcano's devastated Seni. Now flaming shulks are attacking the survivors, but the Dunmer won't accept help from the Argonians. Damn their pride.
What can be done?
These people need help. Softscale can make a burn salve out of shulk chitin.
Alright, then I'll kill shulk and bring them shit into Softscale.
Shulks are all over the town. Collect their chitin and bring it to Softscale.
Where are the Dunmer and Argonians actually fighting?
Bad blood. I thought everyone knew that. Back before the
Okay.
Sure, but the bigger problem is the Dunmer. They used to be lords and masters until the pact was formed. Now all of a sudden the Argonians are free and everyone is equal.
So the former slaveholders are having trouble adjusting.
Ha, spoken like a courtier. You know, just saying everyone is friends doesn't make it so. Forming the pact was a battle, and there are still many sides to it.
True. And then you go to Skyrim and you have Nords trying to fucking outlaw or enslave fucking Argonians. Hell, they can be considered slaves by the way they're going right now. Okay, so there is a bridge that leads down that way, which is good. I'm not gonna do any quests that I've not taken already. but if it involves a town, I will do it. So whoever's actually fond of ESO and knows about these places, do tell me. I would like to know. I think I've already managed to acquire this one. I think I've managed to acquire it. There's a lot of shulks down there. There's maybe four that I could count. That person has an ice wraith for a pet. It's a Khajiit. It's a person. Hail. Man, if only I was actually able to do the fucking... Garen! Load in, you frickin' bitch. Ugh. I can barely talk right now. Why? There you go, you fucker. God damn. You took so long.
Good to see you here, soldier. We'll need all the help we can get. And I'm glad he did. Balrath, it seems, does not want to go quietly back into his cage.
I was sure Balrath was the only way to defeat the Covenant army.
The ritual Father gave me to rebind Balrath isn't working. Something's gone wrong. Daedra are pouring from the volcano, and I'm worried about the nearby towns. We need answers, and we need them fast. Our best bet is to go back to the source. The mages that first bound Balrath. Some of them are buried at the necropolis to the south, a place called Othrenus. I've sent a scout, Onuja, to learn what we need. Go there and aid him.
I'm on it. But is there something here that can actually buy and sell stuff here?
What do you want?
From what I can tell, no. Fick. What about over here? Seems that person's just sharpening a blade with another blade. Hello. Is that a Khajiit? No, that's just a Nord. Okay. Okay, so Onuja is actually the person that we need to go to, huh? Interesting. Interesting. That's a fucking katana! Where could you find a fucking katana like that? And I know that's katana because that's a fucking curved blade right there, man. I want a curved blade. Mean. Oh well. Onuja!
You startled me. Are you just playing tricks on me, Dryskin?
I'm not a Dryskin. I'm an Argonian like you. Garen. Okay, hold on. Garen sent me. How can I help?
Oh, that's good then. I'm pleased to see a friendly snout. That's much better than all the dead faces lately. Why is it elves who die cannot stay in the ground?
Oh, that's right. They're snouted and not soft-faced like the fucking humans. But I do like this. Why is it elves who die cannot stay in the ground?
Just read some old runes, he said. He didn't mention how active the dead are here.
What can I do to help?
You're the sun on my scales. Your answer lies with Mavo Siloreth. He bound the Brother of Strife long ago. We need his knowledge, but a highborn like him could be, difficult.
How do we make my... Okay, hold on. How do we make... Fuck! How can I do this? How can we... Fuck! How can we make... Fuck! Okay, you know what? Fuck it.
Oh,
my voice is gone.
Go, and remember... Try to sound humble when you chant Mavos's name. When you meet me at the center of Othrenus, be ready. There is more to do there. Mavos is ancient, so he knew ancient secrets. How else? He helped bind this dangerous weapon, but he died a long, long time ago.
Okay.
During the First Era, the Khymer created the Brothers of Strife in a desperate bid to defeat their enemies. Look what it did in a single day. My scales shrivel thinking about that heat. Who would let it roam free?
So Keimer, otherwise known as the Dunmer, decided to let loose two fucking demons. That's a runestone. I'm gonna take that runestone, thank you. Aha, got Jepta from that. That's a stir! Fuck you! Why are you lagging? You should not be lagging, and why is my guy gone? Stop disappearing on me, you damn thing. I mean, what the fuck? Chant the Shrine of Veneration, chant at the Shrine of Reverence. This is gonna be a bit tough. If I am correct. Shrine of Reverence! Okay. That was anticlimactic, I guess. I don't know what else to call it besides that. A defender and a warrior. Two different things, but both equal in power. Which means I'd be completely bumfucked by those two. Because again, I am a mage. I deal damage. I'm mainly supposed to do AoE damage. There's something around. There's Sky Shard around. What the fuck? Okay. Weird.
By my egg, you startled me. Please, no more. Were you very humble as you sought the honor of Mavos's presence?
Yes.
Yes, it's the next step I need you.
It's time. Honor Mavos at this brazier in the center of Othrenus. By the way, the dead may want your blood for daring to disturb a highborn. I'll just wait over here until you're done.
You're a bitch. You're a fucking bitch. You're a fucking bitch, dude. Oh dear. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fucking die, ghost! Ghost! Bitch! Fucking die! Death! Hey, medium armor is increased. Haha! Hey, I can loot this one. I'll take that. Sukiduriga shutsu! Yeah!
Who disturbs my rest?
Onuja.
You make it look easy. At least, what I saw when I wasn't hiding and squealing like a hatchling. I know I'm not brave, but did you hear his voice? Mavos has returned. He's important, so he gets the important-looking tomb. It's the largest crypt in the necropolis. I'll, be gathering my notes. Don't wait for me.
You're a fucking bitch! Fucking egg brother. Or an egg sibling. Whatever! I don't know the terminology all that well. Shut up. Meh. Oi! Hello! Why are you lagging? Is it because of all this stuff?
You're the Gwar who raised me. This had better be astonishingly important, or I'll do the greatest mage of my era, and you wake me for something they could have read in a book? It's pathetic. But clearly, I must aid my people again. No death worms for you just yet. I knew skeletons weren't enough. I should have summoned some Daedra to protect this place. Or a fire, Atronach. That would have been good.
Can you teach me how to bind, Alrath?
I don't remember how. Don't look at me that way, worm. I'm dead. Details fade over time. If you want to learn, I'll conjure a vision of the past. That should show you.
What do you need from me?
Ritual implements. A skull and a candle. Unless tomb robbers got them. Look in the vaults to the east and west. There's a puzzle lock on each one, and no, I don't remember the solution. Good luck with that.
I cracked the puzzle.
I can't perform the ritual without my implement.
Yes, yes, we know. Fucking hell. Quit being a bitch. You're whining about a candle and a fucking skull. You don't need to be a fucking bitch about it. That looks like it was stuffed. But there's a thing over here. That's for sure. Oh dear. Alright, so. What does this one require? What is this one? Oh, what the hell? Oh! Red over there and blue over there. Okay. Red's there. Blue's there. Ha! Okay, so I've got a Quama grease candle. So that's what you do. You pre- ah. What are you? Okay. Grave hunter, Zulamai Greenheart. Shit. Fuck you. Ah, 6 gold, that's better than nothing. Okay, so it wants yellow, blue, yellow. Arr, fucking hell. So it wants this, this, and this. Haha! Give me that skull. Jump. Mavos. Mavos. Why the fuck are you gone? I shouldn't have taken that long. Where you fucking are?
Ah. You have the skull and candle. You want me to be impressed. You can gather small objects. Good for you.
And if you're not successful?
You doubt my skill? If it's any consolation, what's left of you won't take much effort to clean up. Me, I'm a ghost already, so it hardly matters.
Very well, I'm already
good for
ready.
You. Prepare yourself.
What the fuck? Okay. So this is Charred Ridge. I think I know that terminology. Not entirely sure. But meh. Nonetheless, it shouldn't be a problem. Minutes to load and not have to deal with any lag. Alright, that should do for now. Let's make our way down there. There's scamps and clan fear! There's scamps and clan of fear! Why? I just burned that bitch. That was fun. So, there's an acolyte on here. Stay your hand, you fucking scamps. Acolyte! Heading.
Balrath is too powerful. Portals everywhere. We're doomed. We're trying to restrain Balrath, but Daedric portals keep opening. Those of us who've survived Walrath are being pulled down by cursed scamps. Take what's in this pouch. Throw it in the portals. I was supposed to, but my coming death prevents me. Find Magister Enuse when you're done. She should be north of here.
Okay. Yo, bitches! Fuck you! Time to close the southern portal. Whoa, fucking hell. I choose you, Daedra Husk! That's a clan fear! Get knocked down by my fucking armor. Hey, you got a clan fear stuff. There we go. I'll take that Daedra husk. It's pretty useful. I'm gonna be fighting Daedra soon, anyways. Shatter's disc, crystal magic. Dark Souls references. Lovely, lovely Dark Souls. How we all love you. Well, I mean, I guess not. Some of us hate Dark Souls. Well then, that guy exploded into. Whoa! Shit.
Close western portal!
Ah. Shit! The power of the crystals are within my body! Scoop! Scoop! Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. Who are you? Well, you're obviously somebody. Up, 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 up. Close the northern portal. are we? And I need to go over here to Magister in Noose. It sounds like Guinness. Hello!
You're not my... Very brave acolyte. Now listen. Marvos can't last much longer. He gained control of two powerful guardian Atronachs. They should be able to hold even Balrith. Ragebinder and Blaze, go to the braziers. Summon them and let this day be done.
I summon thee, Guardian of the Flame, well. Oh, I know what those type of Atronachs are. Those are the Atronarch mothers that are very, very hard to actually summon in the beginning. I think you can only summon them once in the, I think it's the Oblivion game? I don't know. It's in one of the storylines from one of the games. That I am pretty sure of.
Excellent. The Guardians are here. Time to bind this creature.
What do I do?
Touch the altar. Balrath's power flows into the Guardians. He should be bound, or he might explode. Anyway.
Ouch. Oh, shit.
So that's what happened. I remember many mages dying, and there was something about a shield spell. Yes, in the here and now, the Guardians must have been disrupted or destroyed. So it's simple. Fix the Guardians, and they'll draw Balrath's power back into them. Then you can
bind or kill Balrath.
Hurry, you must go quickly. It's true. I was cowering here. But I was hoping you would survive the entire time. Did you learn? Ash Mountain. Go north to the mountainside. Garin Indoril took troops there to deal.
You fucking coward, man. You're a fucking bastard. Fucking prick. Wait, what the hell? Bala? Alright. Who are you?
I know it seems strange that I'm in this dark.
Who have you lost?
My dear, sweet Aeanan. I'm just an Ashlander merchant. He was a noble in his house, but he didn't care. We had a secret love, but he was ready to risk his stake. He died. It was so sudden. I wasn't even allowed to attend his funeral, but I know we will reunite and... Azura, bless you. I spoke with a wise woman. She told me to gather graven caps near the tombs. I'd collect some.
Let's actually help her. There we go. Alright, so... Graven caps near tombs. What the fuck are those actually even called? I don't even know if these guys are still hostile or not. I think they still are, though. Are they? Yeah. They're still hostile. Ah, fucking hell. Enough of this! That's one of five. Two. two of five. I'm hoping I managed to get all of them here. Stare down. I got 73 from that. What was that about, huh? 3 of 5. Four of five. I need one more. And that one more is right over here. Hup. Come here. Appears that guy's dead no longer what. Or no matter what. Alright.
Whee!
Oh, shit. I need to reinforce. Can I actually do that here? That would be wonderful if I could do that here. Shit, I need soul gems. Fuck. It's 275 as well. This is enough for the time being. I'll use this. Yo, Bala. Here are the graven caps.
You're a little like Aeanan. He was always gentle and kind with me. Now to find him.
Yes, I'll search to the west. Varum. Varum. Let's have Aeanan. Use dust on Aeanan's tomb. Talk to Aeanan. Wait, who? Aeanan Varum. Bala's disbelief serves.
Bala? Bala. Ah, yes, the Ashlander. You remember her, don't you, dear? My performance must have been quite convincing.
Performance?
There's no challenge in terrorizing servants. I wanted to crush someone's dreams. I convinced her I was desperately in love. I said I would leave my wife. It's a shame, though. That I died. Please, tell her you found me. Say that I'm still passionate for her. Godina and I will have a delightful time watching her heart shatter.
Aeanan, you were always too casual with the commoners. Your dalliances could still stain your reputation. And what is this Ashlander doing here? Shouldn't she be gone?
You both need to die. That's what I think. You're only to be dead in 5 days. No, you guys need to be dead, like, now. And sent to the pits of hell. Or, what was it, Oblivion in this one? Yeah, your soul should be tortured for that, if that's the case.
Where is he? What did he say? I'm shaking. I miss him so much. No, I don't believe it. You must have found the wrong tomb. No, I can't believe that. I won't. Why? My Aeanan wouldn't know.
I'm sorry, but I like to be caught up front and I like to be forward with people. She just dashed up over here. Oh my god. Please don't tell me she... She fucking killed herself because of it. It's just love! But I could care less. In order for old wounds to heal, you need to be blunt. I don't care what other people say. Laughter's not the best medicine. Neither in death or life. Be up front. That's what people always say to do. Who are you? Podalgir. Podalgar. Why are you still here, Garen? There you fucking are. Bastard. I've come from Whitwick's. Excellent. Welcome to this mountain, my love one now. Ha. What the fuck? Okay. Hello, sir.
Here's Grimoire, guide your blade.
Rumblings from the mountain have us all on edge. Balrith is up there. Excellent.
My friend, you are an asset and blessed.
Now we'll get things done. By Vivek, Balrith.
Oh! I'm almost at level 10! Yeah, buddy.
They stood watch over Ash Mountain for centuries. All we need to do is grab their attention again. Daedra, we hold the line here. Ensure that the Ash
Normally gauge are only clutching. What the fuck? I was in a fucking horse's ass for a minute. I don't know why, and I don't want to know why.
Because of you, the Pact was able to defend Vivek's antlers.
Okay then. I don't understand why that case, but okay. And that's Jaeger. That's Jaeger right there. Ha ha ha! So much shit is going on now. Let me go, let me go, let me go right now. Yes, yes! I must get the lore book! I wanna get the lore book! I wanna get the lore book! Please let me get the lore book! I want to. It's a fucking shulk in the fucking way. Bastard! Fuck! I didn't want to do that! Got a lore book though, so I'm happy. What the fuck? Oh, for a moment. Okay. Come here, Carapace. This is gonna kill me and I know it. Fuck. Okay. So how far? Actually, can I just jump up here? Aha! I didn't need to do anything! Yeah, shit! I need to fucking run. That's what I need to do. So where the fuck do I go, huh? It's literally fuck. More, actually, I'm just gonna pull out my guar. Guar! I need you, friend. There you are, my friend. Let us go together. I look so fancy riding my guar. It's my hist guar, and it's glowing yellow. How I like this. This is the life of a Nargunian. Quick question. Considering that this is technically someone who's a Sol Shrivan person, what should Zulamai Greenheart's like background be? Every character has to have a background, otherwise they aren't a character. They're just a shell of a person. Tell me, I want to know. You'd expect this to be a cave, but okay. I mean, come on. Isn't that supposed to be an open cave? I mean, look at it. It looks like an open fucking cave, but apparently not. Sadness. That's Trouble Finder. I'm guessing he's a part of the quest to... Okay, so here it is, the Shulk Chitin. Hey! Found a torch here. I found a way in. I just tapped on the guild thing. I found a way, but it isn't the way that I'm looking for. Nope, because that's a heart. That's a fucking heart. I'm gonna get the fuck away. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Because it's supposed to take me up there. You gotta be shitting me. The way... fuck. Man, that sucks. Indeed, my friend, indeed. Okay, so I wanted to actually see if anybody from my friends list is actually on. 390. What the fuck, Ruby? Come on, man. Hold on. I'm gonna send her a mail. Number of mail slots. Okay. Video. Cut in the video. Ha 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 ha. Good luck in the trials. Reason to worry for the future. That is my character, Zulema. Greenheart. And then I'm just gonna send her gold for the hell of it. Fuck no. Let's send her 300 gold. I don't know. Oh, that's Crown. That's Crown Store. Okay, cool. But cool. Okay. Can I also attach something? She is by the seams a Nord, so I'm just gonna give her. I don't know. Cloudy damage potion. There we go. Now I want to send. Postage is 10. Now how the fuck do I actually send this shit? Oh! It's... okay. I'm a moron. I should have looked at the bottom in the beginning. Yes, go ahead. There we go. Sent her mail. With 300 gold as well. There's no way I'm gonna send her fucking Crown Store points, man. I mean, come on. That's just bullshit right there, dude. Why would anybody want to send those? Those things are very valuable. I mean, I can understand it though, but meh. I'm confused on the. Oh, it's not referring to us. But I'm gonna end this off here. I'm gonna continue this off tomorrow. Not tomorrow, because that's gonna be Tuesday, and I'm gonna be busy. All right. I'm not going to continue it tomorrow, but I'm going to do this. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe what you liked about this today. This was basically us just challenging the normal Ebonheart Pact quests and trying to level up as much as I possibly can. So I'm going to say this. Please don't drink when I'm doing stuff. You can drink afterwards all you want. Just when I'm doing this, there's going to be bad stuff going on. There's going to be hate, a lot of hate that's not supposed to be intentional. And, yeah. But if you do drink it, please make sure to keep it as a low amount. Okay? I'm going to make that a possibility. I'm going to give that to you. However, if there's a slight bit of hate in any of the comments, I will let you guys know. That will be the one-time fact. Get rid of that, and that's it. I might do a hate comments eventually, when I get more people. Oh well. So, I'll let you guys go. Have a good week. I hope you guys had a good Labor Day weekend. And if you were working tomorrow, I sadly adore you, my friend. I want work, but I'm not going to be able to get paid for it. Oh well. I'm going to let you guys go now. Bye, everybody. Have a good weekend, and stay cool, stay sexy, stay awesome, and stay, I'd say, happy. Goodbye, everybody.